Hello and welcome to Garetta's instruction video on how to mix your slush correctly. Slush should be mixed 1 to 3, which means that the concentrated juice should be 1 liter, and you mix it together with 3 liters of regular water. It is very important to mix the slush correctly so it gets the best color, taste, and that the machine will work correctly. After you've poured all the ingredients into the canister, close it and then make sure to shake it very well to make sure everything gets mixed together. After you have shaken it, you are able to pour it right into the slush machine. We at Garetta hope this video helped you.